Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A light hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Combusken faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It couldn't take it. It's down. Dragonair is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Dragonair starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Shot. Bam! second hit and goes down. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner. Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hits. It keeps dealing damage. An exhausting battle between both sides. The battle opened with some intense fighting. First strike. Out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Vulpix burrowed its way underground. Oh no! It attacked itself! Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It snapped out of its confusion! Singed by flamethrower! It went down! locked itself again. That has got to hurt. Arnavine is sent out. Vulpix burrowed its way underground. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Vulpix burrowed its way underground. Vulpix starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is underground. It's snapped out of its confusion. Vulpix burrowed its way underground. Vulpix starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is underground. A fierce blow. Vulpix barely holds on. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mawile is sent out.